In this guide, we will assist you how to convert a JPG picture into a PDF. This guide is being made on a Windows 11 device. However, you can follow the same quick tutorial for Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7. In JPG to PDF conversion tutorials on Windows How to Guides websites and YouTube channels, Microsoft Office is suggested to convert a JPG to the PDF file format, but the problem is that everyone cannot afford to have Microsoft Office subscription. We will instead use LibreOffice, a free and open source alternative to Microsoft Office. LibreOffice is no less than Microsoft Office in any means, and a very good tool for getting the job done. Download and install LibreOffice. You can follow our tutorial on how to download and install LibreOffice on Windows. You can find the tutorial link and the download link in the video description. After LibreOffice installation, launch LibreOffice from desktop or the Start menu. Open Writer document. To add a JPG image or multiple JPG images, go to the Insert menu and click on Image to add or import JPG or other image formats. As you can see, LibreOffice Writer supports nearly all image file extensions. Image resizing, rotation, text, and other features are available. All depends on what you need or how creatively or effectively you use it. Now the main part is how to convert JPG or other image formats to PDF. Go to the File menu and click Export option. Choose the location where LibreOffice will save PDF copy of your JPG image or images. Give it a name. And then choose PDF from the Save as type menu, and then click Save button. If you need, you can make any changes. We suggest everything as default, and click Export. LibreOffice successfully converted JPG images to PDF. We hope this quick tutorial has been informative and useful to you. Do let us know in the comment box if we could not properly explain any crucial point. We will try our best to help you. The comments section can also be used for questions, suggestions, and feedback.